We've had a few requests on how to paint the inner green glow of a Lychguard shield, so in today's video we're going to show you how to do that. The first thing we need to do is get that shield prepped to a certain point, and as you can see here, I've got one all ready for this tutorial. So the colours we'll be using today, we'll start with Warpstone Glow, we'll then layer with Moot Green, and we'll do a little highlight of Pallid Witch Flesh, and after that we'll glaze over with Weight Watcher Green. So starting with that Warpstone Glow, I'm just going to apply a little bit to my palette, like so, and I will water this down slightly, just with a touch of water. And then we'll start applying it to the actual designs. So start with a little cartouche in the middle. Just going to layer all over that, like so. But you've got some other details around as well. You've got like the rod that goes down the middle here. So just take your time when doing that. You might want to thin the paint down just a little bit more, so it helps go and flow into those recesses. Also, you've got a couple of little dots here as well that you just need to do. And for this, you want to use a medium layer brush. With that layer now applied, we're going to highlight the cartouche with Moot Green. And then when we get to the little designs on the shield, we're just going to run Moot Green into those recesses. You want to take your time on it. If you do make any mistakes, you'll need to touch that back up. For this, you want to use a small layer brush. Now using Pallid Witch Flesh, we're going to highlight the cartouche up. So we'll start by just doing a couple of little dots on the orbs, like so. Don't have to do too many, just enough to give it a sense of reflection, and then just on the edges of those designs there, just a little bit of a highlight. And for this, you want to use a small layer brush. And finally, we're going to finish off by applying some Weight Watcher Green to those highlights we've just done. What this will do is just knock that Pallid Witch Flesh down a bit, just to give it a bit more of a green hue. And there we are, the inner green glow is completed. Now the techniques used in this video can be used on various Necron miniatures. So I hope you found this useful. Keep sending those requests in and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.